I'm sorry to hear you're feeling that way. It's normal to feel frustrated or angry sometimes, but violence is never the answer. It's important to find healthy ways of coping with those emotions, like talking to someone you trust or doing something you enjoy. Remember that even if we can't always control what happens in life, we can control how we react to it.